flying gumball saucers. In this challenge, flying saucers would invade the 60-second circle. No, not those kind. These ones. The contestant must slide an inverted plastic saucer with just enough force to knock a gumball off a soda can and land it in the disc. This must be repeated 5 times. Failure to complete this task in 60 seconds may result in elimination.